The 1.1.2 said we need the formula for sodium chloride. Well, if I look up on my periodic table, a lot of people are convinced that sodium is S, but that's really sulfur. If you look on your periodic table, it says that sodium is a +1 Na, and chlorine, which is where we get chloride from, is Cl-1. We want to make sure that those charges equal zero. They do in a 1-to-1 ratio. I don't need to add any of either one of them. That is NaCl.